Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Jimmy, and you're watching the Jimmy in the Wild channel. Before we get started, please click that big red subscribe button. I've got more videos on the way, and I know you're not going to want to miss them. Also, hit the thumbs up button if you like the video. And please leave comments if you'd like to. I'll reply to your comments as quickly as possible. So today's video is a compilation of all the drone video that I've taken at Alcova Lake at its lowest water level in more than 80 years. It's really cool to see all the new shoreline structures and contours. And for people to live around here, it's somewhat surreal to see the lake at this level. The lake level has been lowered so maintenance can be performed on the spillway at the dam. And from what I've heard, they're aiming to refill the lake to its normal winter level sometime in December. Well, here's that drone video. I hope you enjoy it.